Welcome back to the platypusary. On the last part, we got some meat for Boozer. We ran out of gas again. I hope you like and subscribe to this video so you can become a part of the platypies. And like always, grab your blanket, turn the lights off, and let's get back into it. Today's episode is going to be a little bit longer because we're going to make our way back up to Tucker's camp. And we're going to clear out some stuff on the way. But we're going to fill up, like always.
Here we go.
But I guarantee I'll run out of gas again.
Oh, here we go. That should be it.
Let's skedaddle. And mark this on the map. Of course. Almost got us here. Let's see what trouble we can get ourselves into. Got her.
I gotta clear the camp. A bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Got shoulder blades of steel.
What do you think now?
How did I not see that?
Back. How do you like that? Dopping off.
Where'd they run off to? Got him.
Let's do this, come on. Bitch.
Doesn't sound good.
Mine now. Okay.
Got him! Reload! Reload!
one. Gotta finish this. That's it. You're done.
Got him.
How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches.
Now we gotta
find. This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States,
States of America.
And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Say it like I better be able to.
Law and order are a thing of the past. What are you talking about? But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. Oh, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Bunker. Yes. Here it is. What do they got here?
I'm so close to level 2.
A map. Yes.
Ooh, new skill. Sounds nice. Now we have a bounty to go do as well. Yes, I see the bear trap. I won't hit it. Ah, I see wolf again. No, those are deer. I'm getting scared. They kill me every episode, almost.
Face was scarred, so, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire, I'm Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
St. John out.
Thank you. that's a good example. Fuck are you?
Sorry, shot me!
Come on!
Come on out! He's not moving! Get him! No, no, no!
Shit! Gotta move! You gotta stop moving sometime! Come on!
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Burn, you asshole.
Very unfortunate for him. Ooh, nice little fuel tank. Nice. This should get us to level 2 and get some new weapons. And we'll get into camp just at the right time too. We'll sleep our troubles away.
God damn it.
I know him.
Oops.
Yeah. How's it going? Looks like you've got a few ears here.
What do you want?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, I did indeed. Old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Come on, level two. So close. All right, we'll see how Lisa's doing. I can only imagine she's doing great. I was gonna fast forward this today.
Why aren't you working?
Well, that sounds great. Why aren't you working? But Mista, I am working.
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
So close.
At least we have plenty of seeds.
Now I can heal up. All right. What's next on the docket? World's End. I don't know if we're ready to do that one. We got some more ambush. We can go take out another ambush camp. It's not too far away. Maybe we'll get lucky and find another neuro stash. Yeah, we can do the ambush and then we'll go and clear out this infestations. And then see where that takes us.
Hey,
what's happening?
Good choice. Need anything else? Okay, nope. Sure. Later.
Yes, sir.
Can I help you?
Hey, what's up?
Refuel ya.
Bike's a real guzzler. I didn't do
anything. Leave him alone.
All right, I've had enough.
See you around.
What happened with... Tucker just...
Can I help you?
Hey, Tuck. So, am I on your trust list or no?
It checks your trust list right in front of her.
You here for your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
No, I'm here for candy.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Alrighty, Day. Day's gone.
Hey,
Oh, I was really... I was gonna commit, but the map's on us to go somewhere else. No, last time I did a blue question mark, I died.
Jake, thank God. You've gotta go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taken the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down.
See if I can get a clear shot on this sniper. Ooh, I think I might be able to.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Got him!
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
One down. Let's do this.
Oh, hold up. Did you guys see that dude freaking super hops over here?
I'm reloading!
Oh, hello. Fill up, don't want to die. See if we can get a pistol kill that far? Think we do it. We got a hit marker. Maybe I'll aim up a little bit. Got him. Yes, I see the bear traps.
I got a better plan.
Some nice ammo. Blow himself up. He did.
I'm hit. He shot him. I see you running around. Come on.
Open fire.
Right, let's go.
Move to the side.
All right. On the left.
Okay.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.
Yeah, one of these days we'll go through the collectibles. If you guys want me to start opening up the collectibles and showing you guys, just let me know. This bunker be. Found it.
Here it is.
See, all you need is a knife and you can get through any door.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. Man didn't know if his name.
Level 2.
Neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue.
Well, I guess that takes us right into what we wanted to do.
Communist red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father, God rest him, taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods, a ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio and your hoard of food and ammo. Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who owned the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so good, I'm guessing. Since they were all dead long before I ever got there. Take a look around. All right, where? You're mine now.
Tucker, I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone. Well, come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going?
I want him alive.
No, back here, you son of a bitch!
Fine,
all right, let's do this the hard way.
Tell us where he's stuck.
Slow down, I just want to talk.
Yeah? The way Tucker sent you? God, to talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass! I know what you've done to Leon
Alvarez! You wait for something? Where you going?
Be Deacon St. John.
NASCAR speed race right here. Get on. And we're off again. Woo!
Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
Are you sure about that?
That's what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki.
Bro, I'll take that sweet
Tuck,
money.
I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sense.
I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man.
He's
come on,
alive.
Please.
Did he have my drugs?
What I can do.
Deke, no.
Oh, yeah,
please, please,
alive.
We rode together, remember?
Stay that way.
You
Alki,
and me, we was friends.
Hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please, please.
Hey, Boozman, you there?
I don't want to die. Don't leave me out
here's
here.
A question.
Come on, untie me.
Find a
damn you. God damn you.
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Where am I at? I'm about midway. We'll kill out the nest later. Let's get the story rolling.
Somewhere.
Anything else in here of use? I don't think so. I reckon we can make it there. I don't have to help. Again?
Keep it up! We got him!
Incoming!
I'm here!
Move! Open up, don't get all day.
Go, let him in.
Shoot, I should get a tank on the house. Defending off your valley port again. I think I'll just drive over there.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
About that.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Pulled weeds before. Ooh.
I thought I was going to
new skill. Quick reload, nice. Under pressure. Nice. I'll start to be able to take on hordes here soon.
Hey, how you been?
What do you mean?
Hey, Alka.
Ooh, what to do? That's what I want right there. So, this one.
You could use a gun like that. Can I get anything else for you? Good choice. Okay, sure.
Got a nice little upgrade.
You seeing you, Deke?
I should be able to talk to Tucker.
What do you want?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
I'm gonna hold off on going back, and I'm gonna get these ones done because I want to unlock tier 3 weapons as soon as possible, so we can really start having some fun with hordes and stuff. Ooh, another neuro research site. So we'll hit this first, and then we'll hit that. Like I said, today's episode gonna be long.
Hey, a Deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny.
Whew.
Bike's a real guzzler.
Yeah, she okay, is then. Indeed.
Yeah, thanks for stopping by.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Oh, it shows right here. It has to be like up on the ledge then. I don't know how to get to it. Okay, I see a ledge. So how do I get up there?
St. John, stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance.
Copeland, I hear you. St. John out.
This was like a cave right here. Actually, might be one right here. Oh, yeah, it's inside the cave. All right, I ain't ready to take that on yet.
Deacon St. John, Salome Hot Springs. Talking to you there?
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they, Oh, oh, Jesus, looks like the swamp tore him apart. Bastards.
Shit can dodge. What am I looking for?
Let's see.
I see all the blood and stuff.
What do we got?
Oh, it was the body.
I mean, might be here somewhere, right?
What
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
No! No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you. See, I'm not with those assholes.
No! No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
Kind of in the title.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, God damn it. Go on.
Guess we're gonna go clear it out then. We're gonna have to. It's kind of hindering our fast travel. Oh boy.
Tucker, Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah, Tucker, I found her. She's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Why, Tuck? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose.
You were saying something?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out. Oh, what the hell? It's worth checking out.
Action pack. Let's get some fuel up in here. Let's go burn some nests. Things are oiled up. Getting better weapons so much easier.
Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it.
Oh god. What? What? What just happened? That was interesting. To say the least.
Hmm.
Don't mind if I do.
There's another one. Time to burn.
Shoot, he's having a good old time.
Finally. Jesus.
Down you go!
Need that. I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Good old decapitation.
Burn it down.
Ooh. We're not safe until we get back to the bike. It's awfully quiet. Alrighty, that's going to be it for this one. If you made it all the way through, thank you. But like always, subscribe to become part of the Platypie. Have a good one.